Today, we'll learn 4 easy licks, then get them under our fingers by using call and response. I'll play a lick, then you repeat it. Pretty simple, right? This exercise will develop your ear and your dexterity while building a vocabulary of basic licks so that you can play what you hear as opposed to mindlessly playing through scales without purpose. Let's get started by learning our 4 licks for the day. Feel free to note the location of the root note and the mini scale pattern that we're using so that you can try these licks in other keys. Let's get started. Today's first lick sounds like this. Here's lick number 2. Lick number 3. And lick number 4. Feel free to pause the video now and review if need be. Or if you're feeling ready, let's jump right into the play along. Nice job. Thanks for playing along to the very end. If you need an easier play along, check out level 1, and if you want to step up the difficulty, check out level 3. Be sure to like and subscribe for more videos just like this.